Great Masters, Great Madams, hail. I've come to answer thy great pleasure.
Aye, my lord. I'll render her the asleep, where thou mayest knock a nail into her bed. But first, possess her books, for without them she is but a sot.
On the sixth hour, at which time you said our work should cease,
swam ashore, man like a duck.
The strong base promontory have I plucked by the spurs, the pine and the cedar.
Do not torment me!
Do you mock me, sir?
Prithee no more, thou dost talk nothing to me.
Oh, what a blow there was given!